With the news earlier this week that multiple Republican members of Congress may have actually been working with some of the MAGA rioters to help organize the Stop the Steal rally, the calls for these members to be expelled are small, but they're growing. Democratic Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez on Monday called for these members to be expelled. And this was a call that was echoed by several other Democratic members of Congress. And it's a call that I 100% agree with. Here are the members, by the way, in case you're not familiar. Representatives Marjorie Taylor Greene, Paul Gosar, Lauren Boebert, Madison Cawthorn, Andy Biggs, and Louie Gohmert. These are the ones that the two individuals who spoke to Rolling Stone said were coordinating with them to help set up the Stop the Steal rally. And Gosar, both of these sources confirmed, offered them, quote, blanket pardons, which is a clear indication that Gosar probably thought they were going to commit some kind of illegal act on that day. We also, of course, have Katrina Pearson, who was the liaison between the White House and the organizers, and Donald Trump's chief of staff, Mark Meadows, as well, was working with these individuals. There's also little doubt, if everybody else around him was working with them, that Trump didn't know 100% what was going on. But these Republicans need to be expelled. And I'm all for due process, by the way. I think before any expulsion vote takes place, they should all be hauled in front of that January 6th Select Committee sooner rather than later. I mean, this should already be in the process of happening this week. And they should be allowed to tell their version of the story. And we should get to hear it. This should be televised. It should be public. We should know what these Republican representatives have to say to defend themselves. And if it turns out that the story told by these two MAGA folks to Rolling Stone is accurate, then every one of these members should be expelled. Now, the problem with that, obviously, is that that's not going to happen. Democrats do not have the votes to expel any of these individuals. But does that mean they shouldn't even try? Absolutely not. They should 100% try. They should hold the votes to expel these people from Congress on the grounds that they helped support a violent insurrection against the government. And that part is key because that would constitutionally prohibit them from running for office again. Because technically, even if you're expelled, that doesn't prevent you from just running for your same seat again or any other public office. Expel them on the grounds that they violated the Constitution and helping these people foment the insurrection. And then they're barred from life from holding public office. Everybody wins, right? Well, again, you'd have to get a good number of Republicans in the House to vote to expel their own members in order for this to become a reality. So this is one of those instances where you do want to borrow the phrase, force the vote. Force them to vote against it. Force them to have to explain that vote to the public in next year's midterms when every single one of these members is up for re-election. That's what should happen. But, again, I'm totally okay with waiting until we hear from these individuals. They're all publicly denying it. But let's bring them before the committee. Let's get our hands on their communications, which is part of the investigation process. Let's see what adds up and what doesn't, and go from there. But I'm willing to bet the expulsion vote would probably still need to happen even after these people made their case. One of today's video sponsors is Four Sigmatic, a wellness company that is well known for its delicious mushroom coffee. Four Sigmatic's mushroom coffee is real organic, fair trade with lion's mane mushroom for productivity and shaga mushroom for immune support. I've been starting my day with Four Sigmatic's ground mushroom coffee with lion's mane instead of regular coffee, and I love how it helps me focus so I can get things done. It's amazing, and I absolutely feel an uptick in my productivity every time I drink it. It helps me focus like nothing else. Mushroom coffee is also very easy on your digestive tract and doesn't leave me with that awful jittery feeling or midday crash. All Four Sigmatic products are organic, vegan, and gluten-free. Plus, every single batch is third-party lab-tested to ensure its purity and safety, so you know you're getting the highest quality coffee and mushrooms possible. Now you're probably thinking, does this coffee taste like mushrooms? And I can guarantee that it tastes just like the regular coffee you love. It brews dark and nutty, and it tastes incredible. They have over 20,000 five-star reviews, and best of all, Four Sigmatic backs their products with a 100% money-back guarantee. Love every sip or get your money back. We've worked out an exclusive offer with Four Sigmatic on their best-selling mushroom coffee, but this is just for Ring of Fire viewers. Get up to 40% off plus free shipping on mushroom coffee bundles. To claim this deal, you must go to foursigmatic.com/ROF. This offer is only for Ring of Fire viewers and is not available on their regular website. You'll save up to 40% and get free shipping, so go right now to foursigmatic.com/ROF and fuel your productivity and creativity with some delicious mushroom coffee.